I'm not a financial advisor, and this video is for informational purposes only. Sava stock is crashing again, and in this video, I'm going to tell you what's happening and if I'm buying the dip or not, so stay tuned. Before I move on, just make sure to subscribe to the channel and hit the notification bell. And please smash the like button also for YouTube algorithm. Me and my followers, we have already profited from Sava stock since I've alerted them on my Patreon and also published a video here on my YouTube channel. I've alerted when the stock was trading around $80 here, and after that it rallied to almost $150 after positive data readout by the end of July. Since then, the company has been facing some attacks, with news being released questioning their results regarding its lead drug candidate simufilam for treating Alzheimer's disease. I believe all these attacks are planned because they happened when Sava stock was at its highs, and the objective is to bring stock price down for short sellers to profit. This latest drop from $120 to $58 was due to a citizen petition by New York securities litigation firm Labaton Sachero. The firm calls for the FDA to halt simufilam's phase 3 trial, alleging data manipulation and biomedical image manipulation in prior studies. The petition was delivered to the FDA on August 18, but on August 24, 6 days later, Cassava Sciences has announced agreement with FDA on special protocol assessments for its phase 3 studies of simufilam for the treatment of Alzheimer's disease. Another point in favor of Cassava Sciences is that citizens' petitions have a rejection rate of 98% by the FDA. In its website, Cassava Sciences has published a press release where it responds to all allegations. There are 15 controversial points or doubts that were raised, and Cassava responds to all of them in this press release. I won't be going through all these allegations, but I will leave a link in the description to this press release so you can read it calmly. I believe when the dust settles and new results are released in Q4 2021, stock price will climb back to its highs, so I'm buying the dip. Moreover, Jones Trading has upgraded its price target on Sava stock from $110 to $215. As always, keep in mind that I'm not a financial advisor and you should always do your own research before investing in any stock. Wish you the best and thanks for watching.